give indigenous communities more power and authority. Tom Perry reports.
Cautious optimism, no question.
Perry Belga, the national chief of the Assembly of First Nations, he's encouraged by Justin Trudeau's words, but says bringing about the transformation Prime Minister's talking about won't be easy.
We've got a role for us to do good work.
The government is looking at the 1996 report from the Royal Commission on Aboriginal Peoples as a guide. George Erasmus was the commission's co-chair. He calls the government's goals ambitious.
There's a tremendous amount of detail that has gone into this. I honestly don't know how it's possible that the Prime Minister is going to get this done this year.
The government wants its plan in place by the next election, but first, it wants to hear from indigenous communities, provinces, and territories, and everyday affairs. The details, for now, will have to wait. Tom Perry, CBC News,
Ottawa. For the first time in more than 30 years, a sperm whale has been spotted off the coast of BC. Researchers observing the activity of killer whales near Vancouver Island, where they tracked down what they later confirmed was a sperm whale. One was spotted in the sea within 1984. At that time, it was only heard, it was not seen. And that is the world of ours. I'm Joe Hunter. Hello. Thank you for listening to CBC Radio 2 Business Podcast. I'm Chris Green, quick look at the weather for the south of the province. For the city, Johnny can expect mainly sunny conditions with winds between west 30 miles an hour, gusts 50 miles an
hour. They are foolish, maybe I'm blind. If he was lying, if he was foolish, maybe I'm blind. I'm a human after all. I'm a human after all. Blame on me. Blame on me. Look in the mirror, look and see. I see clear, I see.